What do you know of purebloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak to them in the past. They walk among us.
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight. I fought against their ilk in Jahansi. The United India Company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show me proof. The underground system is expanding.
We should be able to move this together. Ready when you are. There's the exit. Wait. There's someone here.
Workers.
Quiet.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there? This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Black Wall Yard, United India Docks.
Oh, definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to go back the way you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after.
Look, there's a street.
The city's expanding the embankment. There's an interchange lever for the tracks here. Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Just a little further. Stop. We should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Keep up. And watch your footing. Give me your hand.
I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you. Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper!
Stay in cover! I'll find a way to get to the sniper! Man down! I need to reload! There! The street's clear! Stay put while I handle the sniper!
Shit!
Target down!
Damn it!
Hold on! I'm nearly there! Move forward! I'm being pinned down! Guard down! Offer right cover! Guard neutralized! I'm reloading! Go! I'll cover you!
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent. This hoist might still work.
It's getting closer to the platform.
That should be close enough.
I have this. You go up there.
I think I can reach...
I'll work the chain. Can you reach the other side?
I can manage.
May 12th, 1884. Today is the 42nd day of our journey across the new continent. Sir Stanley seems eager to finish this voyage and return to his beloved Africa. A lot has changed since his last time here. The savages in this land seem tamer and well-behaved than he remembers. Mind you, by savages, I do not mean the natives of this wondrous land. They are a marvelous people. The savages I speak of are the gun-toting, trigger-happy lunatics that roam the cities of this great continent. Many have abandoned their old ways and taken on more civilized pastimes. We are headed into the state of Nevada, a desert as far as the eye can see, and our path to the western coast of America. My anticipation and excitement torment me, as California is now only 3 days away.
Knight, over here. On my count of three. One, two.
They're in here, hurry!
Look out!
Lock the door, don't let them out!
Pin down!
Stay down! I'll cover you!
Shit! Reloading!
I'll provide cover.
Matt! Get into cover!
We're clear. For now.
Let's get out of here. This way.
What is he doing here?
Devi, it's all right. You can speak freely. Devi, go on.
It is the same as the airship, Rani. The cargo is bound for the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself. How convenient for him.
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo night and talk to me of fantasies.
Rani, kya aapko us pe vishwas hai?
Vegan aake to hai ki samjhne ke baad ho gaya, to wo zarur sunega.
Agar usne nahi baat mani to,
then he shall be dealt with.
Jahanzi.
I surprise you again, Malik.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of
not one confirmed kill. The lieutenant said one of them was looking pretty badly off before ducking away, but that's about it.
Wait, so they're still at large?
So think about it. Command's got us on high alert, orders her to shoot on sight. They do that if...
It's been a while since my last journey to East India.
Good point.
I'll get the door.
Knight, come take a look at this.
The latest ship in the company's fleet.
There. The shipment is being loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
The exit is this way.
Same with a company corps, it was better paying less risk than enlisted. Well, it's not. I mean, it does pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble. Oh, well. Fuck you.
Devi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Devi, it's an order.
Oh. Well, yeah, I suppose so.
Over here. We can cross through the ship. to the main warehouse.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. Face what the rebels is our job to clean them up.
Aye, sir. Looking forward.
Intruders!
Alert Hastings guard detail!
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety! Company man, the deck is clear. We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below.
I have this crank. You take the other.
Ready? Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
Keep them busy. Over
neutralize!
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
Doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman!
As you wish.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
No insignia. Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look hard, Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper Killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
Oh. I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there. Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
Keep them off me while I light the crates!
guard neutralized!
Causing a detonator!
To see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have suspected. The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on Different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.